Sandhyavandana, Tarpana, Vaishvaya Deva, etc. But who are not doing, not because of these reasons of Avishwasa, Ashraddha, Alaksha, Alasya, etc. Those who are totally immersed in my devotion, those who are immersed in my service, those who are immersed in experience of my divine forms and qualities, by those people, those who are unavoidably detached from doing the rites, hey Yudhishthira, I have appointed three courses of Maharishis known as Valkilyas, and their duty is to take the Sankalpa and perform all of this Vaishve Deva, Panchamahayajna, Sadhyavandana, everything for these people who are immersed in divine service. So Vishnu has appointed three crores of specifically talented rishis exclusively for performing all the sacerdotal rites and rituals which are to be performed by great personalities who are immersed in greater activities and tasks. Yes. So this is also possible. Then with the sankalpa, you can do all of these things. Now you can remove all of your chappals. I'll chant some mantra and we can finish this issue.
Om. श्रीकराय
श्रीकराय
श्रीकराय श्रीकराय श्रीकराय
श्रीकराय
श्रीचक्राय श्रीवत्सकृतरक्षणाय श्रीरतांगाय श्रीविभवे श्रीप्रभवे शाश्वताय शकलाय श्यामलाय दैत्यारये शकटाक्षाय वरूधिवारिज कञ्जलोचनाय वसुधाधिपाय गोलकाधीशाय गभीराय वत्तपालाय पापहारिणे वरदाय दहनध्वजाय भाग्यप्रदाय शुद्धसत्त्वाय महाक्षाय श्रीकृष्णपिङ्गाक्षाय यक्षाक्षाय सर्वतोभद्राय अनिमिषाय दिव्याय भव्याय भाव्याय पूज्याय यशसे सर्वतोमुखाय सर्वज्ञाय सर्वसुखप्रदाय विप्रपुत्र भरदाय शर्व मातृ सुतप्रदाय कुलप्रदीपाय कुलोद्धारकाय कुलरत्नाय जीवोत्पत्ति हेतवे विश्वतोमुखाय विश्वपाय विश्वंभराय विश्वसम्मुखाय विश्वस्थिताय पुनर्वसवे धात्रे सर्वश्रष्टे सर्वश्रष्ट्रे नमः ओम सुपुत्रं देहि देहि कुलं वर्धय वर्धय दोषान् नाशय नाशय अर्हतां देहि देहि तमानुग्रहं प्रयच्छ प्रयच्छ कृपां वर्षय वर्षय ओम नमो सर्वधीशाय प्रभवे पुरुषोत्तमाय विष्णवे राजिष्णवे समस्त चेतन अचेतन मूल तत्व प्रेरकाय प्रधान ईश्वराय सर्व चेतन अचेतन धारकाय सर्व दात्रे सर्व भोक्त्रे श्री श्री हरये ब्रह्मणे हम 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 श्रम नमः दिस अम दम एंड श्रम दिस थ्री थिंग्स आर द बीजस एंड हम इज नोन एज प्राण बीज व्हाट इज प्राण बीज टू गिव लाइफ टू अदर बीजस वी हैव टू चैंट हम एनीथिंग दैट इज कनेक्टेड विद हम दैट बिकम्स एक्टिवेटेड और एनिमेटेड And dham is the bija for getting the putra. The progeny bija is dham. The bija shastra is very much essential. There was one bija gosha. The bija gosha consisted of all bijas and their respective benefits. Aim Saraswati Namaha. Aim means jnana bija. Shriyam Shriyai Namaha. That is Aishwarya bija. So each and every syllable, it may be samyukta, composite, or separate, or ardhakshara. There is ardha matra, purna matra, and samyukta matra. These all of these innumerable combinations, thousands of bijas with thousands of internal permutations.
patients will give lot of energy. Everything is an energy opener or energy bomb. Everything that is a positive or salubrious explosion will be there. The bombardment of each and every bija will release infinite energy by its mantric fission. So dham means it is the putra bija, it is the bija for progeny. And the shram is the characteristic boosting of the bija. Shram, that's a gunadayaka bijam, shram. Shram is gunadayaka. To get a child is known as dham. And to get a gunapurita or gunapurna child, to get a prosperous, to get a very highly qualified or dignified child, to get a multi-level opulential child is shram. So am is a vivifier and dham is the bestower of the child, and this is shram is the qualifier of the child. So this is a common mantra, and I will chant you once, you all have to repeat it twice, that is the end of this program. Vipra Veda Vide. Twice. Yes. Vipra Veda Vid means that does not denote Vipra Veda Vide. Means Vipra Veda Vid. That is not from Vipra Veda Vide. Vipra Veda Vid Shruti Gamyaya means that gives you some inner meaning. That Vipra means Krishna Avatar, there was one Vipra. Veda Vid is Shantipini. And Shruti is, there is a mantra for the Pumsavana for which Krishna is the Abhimani Devata. So a person who is Vipra Gamyaya, Veda Vidyapi Gamyaya, Tasmayapi Gamyaya, even Shruti Rupena Api Gamyaya. So a person who grants children through Vedic measures, he is known as Shruti Gamya. And he has brought back the life of the dead children of a Vipra in Srimad Bhagavata, there is a story. He brought back the life of the children who were drowned from the Yamapatna. He brought back the dead children for Shantipuri Maharishi. So such a person we are worshipping because he is glorified in the Vedas. He is once more glorified when he brought the children of his master. He is glorified when also he brought the dead children for a poor Brahmin, a knowledge scholar. So God is known through the Shastras. Shastra is Pramana, and he has saved the life of the children, brought them back. That is known as Nirupana. We should have two things. One is Pramana, second is Nirupana. Pramana is authenticity, and Nirupana is valid proof or practical proof. If you say God is very much generous, you say God is Udara, he is generous. That is a Pramana. And he has blessed Kuchela. It is Nirupana. So Shruti Gamya is Pramana, and Vipra Veda with Anugraha is known as Nirupana. God has proved also. Sir, so there is a stated God's measure as well as a proved God's measure. It is stated in the Vedas but proved in his Anugraha to the devotees. Vipra Veda Vide. Shruti Gamyaya. Sarvato Mukaya. Sarvato Bhadraya. Dharakaya Krishnaya, 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 Bhagavate Varaputradaya Varenyaya, Pravisha Pravisha, Prasida Prasida, Am Dam Shram Namaha,
Am Dam Shram Namaha,
Narayana Narayana.